just pulling into the farm where Origin is going to be held at.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
We are opening the 15th year of Origin. What is our origin? Who can tell us what is our origin? Nobody can tell us what is our origin, but we can find out what is our origin. When we come together as one people, as one tribe, and dance. So let's dance together. One, two, one, two. Stomping our prayers into the ground. This is how we started, with a simple drum. Skin of the animal nation. That's transformed into electronic beats, trance beats. But this is how we started, with a simple drum. It's the drum of our heartbeat. There's only one heartbeat, one breath which is connecting us all, as one people on one planet.
Thank you.
We survived day one of Origin, and now we're going to show you our little
humble abode.
Yeah, teepee hut. Come on.
Entering the cave.
Here it is. We got a bed, little lights,
empty bottles, and a leafy.
Tortilla wrap without the cheese. So they made it vegan for me and extra hummus. It's delicious. Hey guys, sorry for that abrupt ending. As you can see, we are no longer at Origin. I have no idea where the video clips that I'd taken after that moment in time that you just watched went. I could have sworn that I took like a kind of a recap ending as we're leaving video, but for the life of me, I cannot find it anywhere. So either in my mind I took it and I actually didn't record it, which I've done a few times, so that wouldn't surprise me. Or I just spaced doing it, and in my mind I thought I did, and I actually never did. So, with that being said, I do wanna kinda just go over like a summary of Origin, just so you guys can get a bigger picture instead of just ending on the techno stage. Like we did. So, just a recap, Origin is a 3-day long festival. There's three stages. Also, there is a main stage, which is the trance music stage. Second stage is a techno stage. And then there is a third one, which is more of a chill, relaxed vibe kind of stage, which it's a lot smaller. It's kind of, you saw like a little piece of it. We didn't really hang out there at all. So we got there on Friday around 3. It's about a 3-hour drive from Muscle Bay. So we left at noon, got there at 3, got all of our stuff. We actually walked in first to check out where our camping was, since we did do the glamping, which we're so happy we did, because we didn't have to fumble and worry with setting up a tent and finding a spot to find a tent and like set it up. Because as you could see, the first kind of clip of the main camping area, it is packed. Everybody who got there that had those spots got there probably around noon, just because that's when that opened up where you could bring in your stuff, you could set up your tent and just get a good spot. And it was kind of nice to be away from a ton of the commotion, especially when stuff was happening all the time, to where the glamping was further away, a little quieter, and just already set up for us. Had a king-size bed in it, so we weren't sleeping on the floor, so it definitely was a more luxurious way to go and camp out. But so we got there, we went over to the glamping area, we found our tent, and then they actually said that there was a guy going from the glamping to the parking lot to help bring stuff in. So if we could find him, then we could just load our stuff into his truck and then he'll help us bring it all in. So we ended up finding him as we were walking out. He pulled up. So it was perfect, because then we didn't have to haul our stuff all the way over to where we were camping, which it was a ways. Definitely a long walk with a bunch of stuff, because we ended up putting our stuff in a backpack just so we didn't have to haul a huge suitcase in. But we had a cooler box, and it was just a bunch of heavy, like, obnoxious things to carry. So it was nice just to have that guy help us with that. Anyways, so we got all settled in. The opening ceremony wasn't actually until 5 o'clock is when it happened. It was supposed to be at 4:30. Maybe it was 5:30, because it was supposed to be at 4:30, but they were still setting up stuff. So I don't think it happened until 5:30. So we kind of just walked around, checked out the vendors, checked out, you know, just kind of where everything was at. So we had a good lay of the land. And then the opening ceremony, which was awesome. It actually was way longer than what I showed you in that. I just had to shrink it down, because I want to say it was probably longer than 5 minutes. And it was just the guy doing different, like, drums and, like, different sounds and whatnot. And it didn't seem like it was 5 minutes when we were recording it. But then when we actually saw how long it was, we were like, yeah, I figured I probably shouldn't have all of that in there, because it's not as an exciting experience unless you're there, I feel like. So it was just a different, watching it and then being there was just a different vibe. So I just shrunk it down. It's still, I think you get the effect from it, so, or at least I hope you do. So yeah, we watched that, and then Friday was very, like, chill for us, just because we knew it was gonna be a long 3 days. Our friends actually didn't get there until Saturday evening around probably 5-ish, I wanna say. So we, you know, kind of laid it low Saturday even up until they got there, and then that's kind of when we went and we hung out with them and just had an awesome time. And I didn't even record anything with them. So that's just how, you know, time went so fast, and we were all just enjoying each other's company and the music and just the atmosphere and the vibes and everything. It was a great time. So it definitely went way too fast. And I would recommend to anybody that festival. It was awesome. Saturday, we also went to the techno stage for most of the day, just because that had just opened up on Saturday. It wasn't open on Friday at all. And so we went there Saturday and we hung out there, which was also, that was probably my favorite stage. It was in the woods. It had just this cool little, like, I don't know, it was tucked away almost, and just a cool area. Also, since it was so hot, you saw a bunch of people swimming in this cool little, like, pond area. We ended up not doing, like, swimming at all, but I definitely would have if I had a second to think about even swimming. I don't know. But yeah, so Sunday was crappy and rainy out, but we didn't let that damper our spirits. We still were out there dancing. The main stage was pretty covered anyway, so you really didn't get wet or notice that it was raining. Festival went all the way until, I want to say, about 4 or 5. And we stayed all the way until then, and then we went back to where our friends were camping in the main camping area and just hung out with them there until kind of most of the traffic cleared out, and then we went on our merry way to Cape Town, which was about an hour, maybe an hour and a half between there, so not too far at all. But that kind of was the end of our origin experience. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Again, I'm sorry that I didn't get more footage next time. But yeah, just take my word for it, and hopefully me explaining things kind of helped a little bit instead of just ending off at the techno stage like, what now? What happened? But yeah, well, until our next adventure, bye.